if you look at it, Linda, if you look at the problems Philippine societies experiencing right now, hindi naman dilawan lang ang nakaapektuhan, di ba? Even pro-Duterte supporters are being affected by policies of this government. So, so we feel that the term dilawan is not necessarily a bad thing, no? But we would like to say that whether dilawang ka, whether pula ka, orange ka, pare-pareho ang problema ang hinaharap natin. We have the same problems, and these are the problems that we have to solve. So using colors to identify people does not solve problems. We have to solve the problems of the country.
Speaking of problems, what do you think should be the issues that you will be should take up? No,
well,
will take up and should take up.
I think